The looks on these superstars' faces says it all. This is going to be one heck of a fight. No one came here to lose, but there can only be one Universal Champion in the end.
Better settle in, fellas. I have a feeling this could be a grueling match.
I don't know if they're going to have any taste buds left after that.
Jeez, and Jay was opened up there.
Triple threat matches can lead to unexpected alliances.
Oh, absolutely. Triple threats create circumstances that lead to interesting bedfellows. Allies out of necessity.
Eliminating the strongest entity so you can go one-on-one is a common game plan.
Oh, and Jey Uso goes for a quick ride.
Jimmy Uso commanding respect from all of the WWE Universe.
Taking this one back to the ring now. Lariat! The most dangerous area inside the cell. And he's able to counter. Answering back.
He must have had that scouted.
It seems like that slap might have had a little extra hostility behind it.
And he sends him into the corner. Kick to the gut. Create separate.
Not time on the Islander.
He breaks the submission.
Outside of the ring now.
What's the plan here? Bringing a steel chair into play here. Oh, man, just punishing.
He's lost some of his win now.
Look, this is Hell in a Cell. The fighting has only just begun for him.
He's heading back to the ring, face first into the chair. Uh-oh, flapjack!
Way up there.
What a headbutt. Bad predicament right here.
Oh, just bounced that face like a basketball.
Snap power slam.
Suplexes, slams, and bombs are all painful, but being slapped like that is humiliating.
You would know, Saxton.
And returning to the ring.
Suplex.
Pin's broken up.
With that kind of physicality.
Nicely done.
Wow,
and he breaks up the pinfall.
What a reversal by Reigns.
He gets sent down to the floor. And he goes into the ring.
He'll take things into the ring.
He breaks up the hold.
And there's the...
is just pure instinct at this point.
Staved off that attack. Rapid fires into the cover. Digging deep for a kick out.
Now you gotta think, he's just one final blow away from not kicking out next time.
And that was offense with a thoughtful purpose. And did you hear the impact of that? Getting set up for something in the corner. Had an answer for the big dog. Ooh, forearm connects.
Bang! Just a brazen challenge, trying to provoke an incredibly rash reaction.
Jay showing his instincts.
And back in the ring we go. Oh my God, DDT!
Spike that.
Oh, ouch!
Ooh, that might have come.
We're gonna put this one away. What's the leg? Wait a minute, using the ropes here for left. He kicks out at two.
This is going to come down to who wants it more.
Perhaps looking for some kind of equalizer here. And well-timed maneuver there.
So much damage inflicted.
Reigns had that scouted. Right to the body.
It's two on one.
Oh, what a shot to the gut and another one. Put her in position now.
Oh, yeah, right to the esophagus.
He fends off the attack.
Comes back into the ring.
Big forearm.
Countering by both competitors.
Oh, what a Samoan drop!
Out of the ring and into hell itself.
We've seen the sledgehammer many times before, and it has never been a pretty sight.
Oh my goodness!
Ooh!
There are plenty of ways battling in this area could end in serious harm.
Jimmy Uso commanding respect from all of the WWE Universe.
Oh, man!
And he'll leave the ring for this next stretch. And that was a precisely measured attack.
Catches a punch!
Able to reverse.
Oh, jumping uppercut.
Boom, uppercut.
That'll knock you silly.
And Jimmy still dishing out a very impactful attack.
Yeah, Jimmy knows you have to keep up the intensity in a brutal match like this.
Counters. This could be an opportunity.
Unloading with an uppercut.
Oh, what a windup. And some effective offense with that one.
Haymaker connects.
Closed fist punch to the jaw. That's one way to break up the move.
More hits up there can leave you dazed.
He's reaching under the ring for anything useful.
I guess he thinks the one thing missing in this match is a steel chair.
He'll head to the ring. Boom, impact.
Drop down with it.
Here he goes for the win.
And there.
ended here.
Got the shoulder up at the last possible moment.
As close to three as you can possibly get without the bell ringing.
Right into the corner. Oh, he fights Jay back.
Schoolboy takedown.
Oh, no, wait a minute.
European uppercut. And he has to start protecting himself from attacks to that area.
Nicely done. Into the ring again. Uso splash!
Will Jimmy seal this up? Oh no, that was the bad
home run!
And the hits to the core keep coming.
Have you ever seen such distinct top rope?
He is obviously taking way too much pleasure in this right now.
That is what it takes to topple Reigns.
Big counter from Reigns. Sequence of reversals there.
That hurt right to the gut.
Popped up.
Jimmy Uso with a Samoan drop. This is what you call high risk, high reward.
Top rope.
Uso splash.
We can't take any more of that. This must be
an emphatic kick out from Jey Uso.
Was the home run shot that got robbed at the fence. Held in a perilous position. Oh, right to the floor. And there's the cover. And he breaks up the count. And what need is there to go looking under the apron like this?
Of all the toys underneath the ring, he just had to go with the one that ensures splinters.
Able to avoid any harm there.
Jimmy dodges out of that.
Rope drop kick.
What a headbutt.
Vicious. There are no words for the ride these fans have gone through in this match.
It's been a roller coaster, and I don't think the ups and downs are over yet.
What impact! Right in the kisser.
Right to the kidneys from behind.
Power slam.
Good night.
From Reigns after that.
Jawbreaker!
Call it, Dennis.
Hoping to end it here!
This is it!
Three! No, no, no! The shoulders were not down! The referee was right on top of it!
He was waiting for him to make his move.
Spinning kick to the gut! He switches it back around! Position you want to be in right now.
Oh my gosh!
Right to the kidneys from behind.
Some good contact by Jey Uso.
On point.
Oh, the rear super kick.
From behind, nasty. Look out! Fighting back by the counter. Ooh, what a punch.
That's how you stop your opponent.
Secretary, tell him we found the hammer. Gets inside the ring. That was taking the attack to the competition. competition with that one. Jay taking his offense to the top rope.
Top rope.
To the outside.
Bruising attack to the stomach.
And this is the visual evidence of all the destruction he's done to him.
Keeling over. Trying. This has got to be it.
Breaks the count.
I'm shaking my head in disbelief over how he managed to get the shoulder.
This building is rocking right now. Can you blame him?
To the ring, and referee cuts off the count at one.
The muscle memory's got to be taken over now. Pure instinct to kick out before three.
Setting up for something here.
Driven down. Shoulders down.
Kicks out. He still has life.
Almost inhuman at this point. Some serious damage.
DDT.
And just like that, he sent crashing to the floor. Out of the ring and even closer to the chain link enclosure.
All right, that's it.
Defiant counter to Reigns.
Ooh.
Straight to the face, staves off the attack. And that definitely made solid impact.
Boom!
Coming back into the ring, back to the action. Put into the corner now.
Superman punch in the corner.
Jay is down and out. Shoulders down.
And that's it. New champ. New champ.
Ladies and gentlemen, here is your Universal and WWE Universal Champions.
Performance from all three superstars in this match.
And you can't get much better than the three men who just laid it all on the line here tonight. Sure, only one of them got the W, but all three of them just made it into the history books.